We can now add our ano, roles view models index. Nandiyan na siya. We can now add it to the menu. No? Okay. Now, instead of the name, we can change our ano, we can change our views. Kasi ito no. Okay. So dito dapat ang edit. Okay, and we'll do the edit later no. And then we can now add it in our menu. Login partial. Okay, meron na tayong role management. So ilalagay na natin ito. The ASP area, the ASP controller is roles, view, models, and the action is index. Okay. And then in our controller, we'll put for our index, we'll put an authorize. And this is, by the way, an HTTP GET. Okay, wala na. Let's run this. So hindi na siya pwedeng, you can't have roles view models index, no? Mag-authorize na siya. You have to log in. Ito ba yung ating baka mali, no? A.com admin r.com e4. Okay. So nag-default na tayo. Okay, because we went there, no? Okay. So ganito, no? When you say role management, now we can create new. We will do the create new next meeting. Okay? Any questions so far? No? Create new role. And we will have the add, edit, and delete here. Bakit wala na dagdag? It's in the index. Kasi wala pa tayong laman, no? So we don't have that. So anyway, what we created is a controller complete with views and then, no? Para hindi na tayo, meron na tayong views. Okay? Meron na tayong views niyan. Okay? Can we call this? For example, we'll have a create HTTP GET. So yung create, gagawin natin content, no? Sandali lang, no? I think this is easy. Let's do the create. Go to the controller first. There's our roles view models controller. And then the create. Ito na. Ito yung HTTP GET. Galin muna natin itong details. Okay. Ang create is just like this. async. Because you're going to wait, no? You always have to do this if you're going to make a wait, no? That's that, no? This is the we require an authorize. This is the get the post is this is the post. We'll change this a while, no? Iba na ito, no? Because we are going to pass an identity role. Can we do that? Let's remarks this. So, ang gagawin natin is public async. Wait. We'll pass identity role. Diretso na tayo. Okay. And then we return to index. And then we return to index. Okay, you follow? So let's look at our grid. Let's run this anyway. Magka-problema tayo dito, we'll change this again. You have an error. No, we have to. Yeah, kailangan kasi natin itong ano, i-remarks muna, no? Because we have to. Yeah, may kulang tayo dito, hindi natin na-remarks. I'm sorry. We have to. Remarks under the bottom. You comment out. Yeah, it's there already. Role management. Create new. Hindi pa natin ito nalagyan ng action. Okay, let's look at the list. So, yeah. The ASP action is create. We have removed this earlier. Okay, it's gone. Corresponding to the create function we have in our controller. Yan. Okay. We have create, shall we say, administrator. Now, we have an administrator. Okay. Do you follow? No? We'll do the edit, no? Later. Okay. Any questions so far? We'll do the edit. We'll do the details. But we will not do the delete. Because delete is dangerous for, no? We can create another. No? We say user. So now we have that. So any questions? No? Next meeting we will review this. And then I'm going to show you a whole no role management module which has edit, delete, and assigning of roles to users. Okay? For the moment we can assign this to administrator, no? So yung ating ano roles view controller. This one. We can assign this the index. We can assign this whole thing to the role. Roles equals administrator. Okay. Wag muna, no? Kasi wala pa pala tayong authorize lang muna. Wala pa pala tayong administrator na user. Okay. And create, did you have a create? Galing na natin ito. No? We have transferred the authorized at the back, at the top of the controller itself. Any questions so far? No? So that's up for the moment, no? Dito lang muna tayo sa create ng role. Okay. Very easy. If you look at that, no? Ito lang naman ang ano. Okay. These are you'll just have to return a view. That's one liner. And then the post. Every time there's encoding, there's always a get and a post, no? So this is the get part and this is the post part. Okay? Okay. Any questions so far? See you all tomorrow, no? Everyone. So I hope you'll finish this week, no? So you can have time to do some programming. Okay? Wala na tayong time ng edit eh. Okay? Thank you. God bless. Thanks for coming.